Standing in the middle of the Halton Farnworth Hornets.